Hello and welcome. This is Chani Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Massive hailstorm batters Rajasthan and Delhi. The state of Rajasthan in India has recorded fairly widespread rains in the last 24 hours. Nagaur district in the state has seen heavy rains and hailstorm during the evening hours and night, which blanketed the streets and made it look like snow. Parts of Hanumangarh and Sri Ganganagar also saw some hailstorm activities. Other parts of the state recorded light to moderate rains and thundershower activities. In fact, these hailstorm activities have also resulted in crop damage over the aforementioned areas. In the last 24 hours, Sri Ganganagar recorded 16 mm of rains, Jaipur 10 mm, Churu and Bikaner 8 mm each, and Ajmer 6 mm. Meanwhile, cities of Churu, Sri Ganganagar have seen some dense fog making an appearance today morning. Delhi rains did make an appearance and continue to lash many parts of the national capital. With these rainfall activities, maximum temperatures have also witnessed a drop. Moreover, two flights have been diverted towards Jaipur, while three remained in the air for long due to hailstorm, strong winds and rains. These rains have been attributed to the western disturbance in the hills and its associated cyclonic circulation over the plains of North India. There are chances of rain in Delhi and the NCR region tomorrow as well. Maximum temperatures are expected to see a drop, which could result in a chilly day tomorrow. Sky conditions are expected to remain cloudy. Meanwhile, picturesque tourist spots Shimla and Manali in Himachal Pradesh on Thursday experienced season's first snowfall. Some spots close to Shimla were also wrapped in a blanket of snow, bringing cheer to the tourists. Some of the tourist spots in the upper Shimla district were cut off after snow piled on roads, officials said. The Queen of Hills, as Shimla was fondly called by the erstwhile British rulers, got snow in the evening. It saw a minimum of 2.8 degrees Celsius, while the maximum stayed at 5.9 degrees, a fall from Wednesday's 13.3 degrees. As news of the snowfall spread, tourists started reaching Shimla and its nearby places like Kufri, Mashobra and Narkand. Hills overlooking Manali like Gulaba, Solang and Koti have been experiencing moderate snowfall since late Wednesday, said the Meteorological Department official in Shimla. Manali, which saw a low of 1.8 degree, experienced more than 4 cm of snow. The higher reaches of Lahol Spiti, Kinnaur, Kullu, Shimla, Mandi, Sirmaur and Chamba districts have been experiencing snowfall, while mid and lower hills are experiencing rain, the officials said. The Met Office said a western disturbance, a storm system originating from the Mediterranean-Caspian Sea region and moving across the Afghanistan-Pakistan region, would remain active till Friday, bringing more rain and snow. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chani Nevnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.